Hi, this is Brian with Local Pulse Marketing, and in this short video, I'm going to show you how to set up your service pages on your LinkedIn company page. So right now, I'm on the Local Pulse Marketing LinkedIn company page. We're on the overview page here, and we've obviously set up our page already, right? So we're on the overview page here, and if I wanted to actually go ahead and edit this page, I just go over here to edit, admin tools, and hit edit to edit this home page, this overview page. But what I want to do is I want to go over here to the services page, the services tab, and I want to be able to add information to the overview services page right here, and then also the individual services pages that I have set up down here. You want to be able to do that. So the way that you're going to be able to do that is by coming over to admin tools over here, clicking on admin tools, and then you can either edit a current page that you have. So the page that I'm on right now is the overall services page, right? So this is the page that I would be editing because that's how LinkedIn editing works. Or I can add a product or service, right? So if I wanted to edit this overview page, let's go ahead and click on that, show you what it looks like. Okay, so you have different options here where in terms of setting up different templates or pages for specific audiences, they call it. Just basically crafting pages, LinkedIn company pages, to specific demographics. Second thing we have here is our little overview at the top. You can give it a specific title and a little overview section, a little summary about your product or service or your business. You have your banners. You can put three banners down here, and you can make them clickable just like I have here, and you just hit save. Once you are done there, you can come over here and actually put in a YouTube video. All you need to insert is the YouTube video link that you want to include, and provide a title here like I have, and you just hit come up here to the top and hit publish, right? And what that's going to do is it's going to produce a page looking like this, and this is the overall services page, okay? Right? So these are my banners right here, like I showed you. Also, the next thing is now we want to go ahead and create pages like this. We want to go ahead and create service pages, individual ones, right? So we're going to click on this admin tools right here, and we're going to click add a product or service. Okay? So what you would want to do is just go through this wizard, select whether what you're promoting is a product or a service, select the category that best fits your product or service right here. You can name your product or service, so I would suggest naming it whatever you use in the field, whatever your clients and customers would be most familiar with. You can also add an image of your product or service here. You can do 100 by 80 pixels. See, down here you can have a description, and you know there probably isn't too much. I don't know of a limit on this description area here. Ours is probably about 1,000 words, so I would think that you could go ahead and fill that out as much as you want. And then down here you could create a bolded list of product or service features. Like for instance, if I'm doing search engine optimization, I may want to say something like backlinking or on-page SEO or something like that, right? So that's the main information on that product or service page. And then over here on the right side, you can add a URL for this product or service that goes back to maybe your website, your business website, that also talks about this specific product or service. And then you can add the contacts from your company through LinkedIn. So you provide the employee name and it'll show up right here. You can add a promotion for the specific product or service. So if you want to send people to your website and add a specific promotion, you can do that. That's associated with whatever it is that you're creating right here. You can also add a specific YouTube video about this product or service also. So give that video a header. Paste the YouTube link in here, and then you just hit publish. I don't have anything to publish, I didn't fill it out, so I'm going to hit cancel, and this is what a finished page looks like, right? So everything here is about pay-per-click, and this is what the page looks like. So there you have it. That's how you set up product or service pages on your LinkedIn company page. Thanks.